Last night I dreamed of dead people, my father and my mom. They met me at a strange hotel. They'd come to take me home. My suitcase was in disarray, my packing far from done. A cab driver sat patiently and let his meter run. I said, I cannot go with you. I've business left undone. I've checks to cash and debts to pay before I leave this town. My mother wailed, "You foolish boy, your ledger's closed and done." The cab driver sat patiently and let his meter run. "You're dead," I shouted angrily. "Get in that cab and go." Then lightning flashed across the sky. A mighty wind did blow. Then all the dead that ever lived throughout eternity assembled all around me there, and everyone was me. Shouted to the cab driver, "Just let the meter run."